Shepard, Cerberus is landing forces away from the Tuchanka battlefields. Their target seems to be an ancient ground-to-space cannon facility that hasn't been used since the Krogan rebellions. The site has no obvious military advantage, and the Krogan are spread too thin to deal with it.
Do we know what Cerberus is up to?
No, but we do know that Cerberus doesn't act without a plan. Get in there and stop them. Find out what they're up to while you're at it.
We'll get it done.
See to it. Hack it out.
Alright, let's find the control room for those cannons. Kill anything in our way.
Let's do this.
Commander, I have a visual on an inbound Cerberus cruiser. The cannon fire is clearing the way. If that ship makes it to bombardment range, the Krogan resistance is in trouble.
Keep track of it, Lieutenant.
On it.
Time to test this cannon.
They're pulling the plug.
You need to get the power back on.
Let's move.
Power to the main console. Heading back now.
Krogan relic I expected to find.
Commander, cruiser initiating bombardment.
Cannon control restored. Targeting enabled. Coordinates, Lieutenant.
Uploaded.
Firing.
Direct starboard hit, Commander. Target breaking up. Repeat, direct hit.
That's what I'm talking about!
All right. Good work, everyone.
Shepard, with those Krogan cannons operational, Cerberus has actually given us the advantage in that system. The enemy's pulling back, but we think they'll try to seize the facility again.
Seems likely.
I'm sending an Alliance team to keep it secure. They've got a foothold in a strong defensive position, thanks to you.
Glad to hear it.
Good work, Commander. Hack it out.